How to EQ kick, cut lows. Add some bass. Cut some low mid. Cut some mids. Boost some highs for that click and snap.